This is Spike. He is 7 years old. He's a blue and white marbled short hair. Spike has had a very, very rough go of it. We don't know very much about his background, but he has not been well treated and well cared for. He's been on the streets, has not had good food, is underweight, perhaps is going to need some dental care in the near future. He just plain has not had good food. He's been infested with fleas and ear mites and pretty much anything a cat can get. He does do very well with other cats, so he would probably enjoy a kitty friend who could help show him that people are really good and kind to him. He's very defensive in the beginning. He will hiss when you go to touch him or approach him, but then look what happens. Once he knows that he can trust you a little bit, you can't hear it, but I'm feeling just a hint of a little purr in his throat. And he just has had a horrible, horrible life up until now, but he's here at the Oregon Humane Society, and we're determined to find him a good home to somebody who just wants to take care of a very sweet boy who needs a new chance and just the opportunity to really bond well with one person and have a good life from now on. He deserves it. This is Spike, 7 years old.